Tario quest? Let's just make sure. One of us. That's my last quest.
As your daughter waits,
we bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Confrontation. Final battlefield.
Your final enemy.
Sauron's throwing his entire army at us!
Then he will lose it all!
Yeah.
Oh, man.
You serve me now.
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen. For you, master.
You can have the food.
Oh, my gosh.
Ever since the day we first clashed, I knew that we'd end up here. I couldn't pick a more perfect setting for our final battle. Now, let's finish this. So this is it. The last you will ever see of me. Or is it?
That was easy.
Your army fights well. The orcs.
They get the job done in their own way.
I'll admit,
this guy.
You made it this far. Not bad for a weak Gondorian pig. I'm afraid it's all for nothing, though, because now I'm going to kill you.
A long way to get here.
This guy.
To get the chance to run you through for the last time.
Oh, he's dead. I like him. I like how he doesn't talk right. Oh. He's good think. He thinks really good.
Devour it all.
Oh my gosh.
You will serve me for all eternity.
You are mine. I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death. He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness. Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. Fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
What?
Our sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
Are you kidding me?
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
What?
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
What? Are you kidding me? I'd become a wraith.
As long as I have breath in my body. My fate is my own.
I become a wraith?